By the time you get this message, I will be behind the wheel, watching dotted yellow hexagram stretch into the dark left hand, surfing on ice-tinged winds, chewing up a cardboard box, singing at long top, one stop left till I meet you in the concourse, St. Louis Encore. Do we have a shot? Caught, no dwelling on the thought of what the hell we haven't got. So I'm headed from the top to the spot where your plane touches down for a 6-hour layover. Don't say a word, I found it on the map, calculated it, just a half a day to get from where you're not to where you will be. My hair is filthy, I'm breathing coffee, I can barely feel the trace from the only time you kissed me on the face. Question mark, space, I know you're with me underneath the star. Skate, treadmill, pick up our pace. Head start on a jet in a car chase. Is this the part where my heart breaks? Wanna sleep, wanna wait, back to back, cause you wouldn't turn towards me. Heavy battling fractals, keeping track of all the chords. We create a sound, clash of swords, back and forth. Couldn't poke through the sash, slash through the plasterboard. You back in your passport, me on a crash course, to show you that I have the passion that you asked for. Blowing the gas, try to fast forward 15 months, I'll see you once the sun shines through the glass above the dashboard. Message, I'll be either on my second flight or already all the way to my destination. Ridiculous that I could honestly expect you waiting at the gate when I arrive. A 16-hour drive, I've been feeling so silly going on now several months as our obsession runs together. And whoever comes to have you, I'll be jealous of. And when above all else you put her, I'll know what it was to feel so needed. Sorta wish that I was more of a romantic and could give you back the utmost, but I've never seen it up close. From everything that I can tell, there's several possibilities. Maybe we're in love, really. Maybe it's too early to really see. Maybe we're just searching for something to hold on to amidst confusion and fragility. Maybe we've lost all sensibility. Will it become our splendor in the grass when the facts have asserted themselves and the memories pass into poetry and words to retell? But only then can we be sure that we felt. Guess I prefer to be unhappy. Or weren't you looking at me when my back became a wall? Search for your reflection, saw exactly what you saw. Two kinds of different skin, two minds exist within, trying to just transcend all space and time and lift their chin and find some sense of purpose, some sense of hope. Press my cheek against the window surface. We've been afloat, but now I'm nervous. Has this been a joke? We're landing and it's time to close the envelope. Maybe I'll see you at the finish line.
By the time you get this message, by the time you get this message.